The nature of side groups in a polymer has a significant impact on its tacticity and consequently on its overall physical and mechanical properties and applications too. The side groups can influence the stereochemical arrangement of polymer chain during polymerization and affect the polymer's ability to crystallize, its mechanical properties and its solubility. In this video, I will discuss how the nature of side group affects polymer tacticity. If the side group is big and bulky, it creates steric hindrance, which can disrupt the regular packing of polymeric chains, often leading to a tactic structure where there is no regular pattern. For example, commercially available polystyrene is atactic in nature because the bulky phenyl side group prevents regular packing. So it's difficult to achieve isotactic polystyrene due to bulky phenyl ring. Although Ziegler-Natta polymerization and metallocene polymerization can be used to synthesize isotactic and syndiotactic polystyrene. Next is symmetry of side group. As we know, polymers having asymmetrical carbon atom in their repeat units show tacticity, for example, polypropylene. In polypropylene, asymmetrical methyl group leads to different tactic configuration, whereas if the polymer contains symmetrical side groups, for example, hydrogen atom in polyethylene, they do not contribute to tacticity. But symmetrical side groups leads to higher degree of crystallinity, as they allow closer packing of polymeric chains. For example, SDPE, although it does not show tacticity, but it is found to have crystallinity 80 to 90%, whereas isotactic polypropylene is only 50 to 70% crystalline. Higher crystallinity of polyethylene is mainly due to presence of symmetrical hydrogen side groups, which leads to better packing of polyethylene chains. Next is, if the side groups are polar in nature, they influence specific interaction between the chains, such as hydrogen bonding or ionic interactions. These interactions might stabilize or destabilize spatial arrangement of side groups in the polymer chain, which in turn affects the crystallinity and physical properties of polymers. Example is PMMA. The polar ester group in PMMA impacts its tacticity mainly by introducing steric hindrance and also enabling polar interactions, which influence the polymer's chain's mobility during polymer synthesis. Because of that, it is difficult to achieve isotactic and syndiotactic PMMA. Commercially produced PMMA is atactic and amorphous material. Flexibility of side groups has also significant influence on tacticity of polymers, as it affects chain mobility, interaction during polymerization, and chain packing in crystalline phase. It is easy to achieve isotactic and syndiotactic polymers with flexible side groups rather than rigid side groups. Higher flexibility leads to tacticity with improved crystallinity and also thermal and mechanical properties. Side group containing functional groups can also influence tacticity, as these groups can interact during polymerization, leading to cross-linking and other reactions by interacting with other species. These reactions can introduce irregularities in stereochemical arrangement of polymer chains. This can disrupt the uniformity required for the specific tactic configuration and lead to more irregular structure. For example, side groups containing reactive functional groups like carboxylic, hydroxylic, or amide group can participate in additional bonding, which can impact the overall tacticity and polymer properties. So overall, we can say that the nature of side groups in polymers plays a crucial role in determining the tacticity of the polymer, which in turn influences the material's crystallinity, mechanical properties, thermal properties, and chemical resistance. By controlling the nature of side groups, we can tailor the properties of polymers for specific applications.